Rank Math Setup Wizard takes you through the SEO essentials, filling out the basic information for search engines, connecting to Google services, setting up the sitemap, and the default for some SEO settings. This tool appears as soon as you install and activate the plugin, but there are two easy ways to access it later. Hi, I'm Kate, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to open Rank Math Setup Wizard. First, in your WordPress dashboard, open the plugin section to go to the installed plugin screen. You will find the option to run the Setup Wizard under Rank Math SEO. The second way is through Rank Math's own dashboard. You can click on Rank Math in the left sidebar of your WordPress admin panel, or hover over and click on Dashboard. The same option is available in the Quick Actions menu at the top bar. The third tab on the top, right after Modules and Help, will be Setup Wizard. In case there's a specific setting you wish to change, we encourage you to browse through our knowledge base and learn how to configure it, so you don't have to go through the entire Setup Wizard. The link for it is in the description. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.